Go Turtle, Go Hare by Richard Pankowski. Illustrated by John Hovell. Go Turtle, Go Hare by Richard Pankowski. Illustrated by John Hovell. Go Turtle, Go Hare. Hare hopped. Turtle walked. Turtle, Hare. Hare was fast. Hare hopped and hopped and hopped. Turtle was slow. Turtle walked and walked and walked. Hare was hungry. Hare wanted to stop and eat. So Hare stopped. Turtle was hungry. Turtle wanted to stop and eat. But Turtle walked and walked. Hare was tired. Hare wanted to stop and sleep. So Hare stopped. Turtle was tired. Turtle wanted to stop and sleep. But Turtle walked and walked. Hare looked at Turtle. Turtle walked and walked. Hare hopped and hopped. Turtle walked and walked. I win, said Turtle. Responding. Target skill. Understanding characters. What are two things Hare does in the story? What do these things show about Hare? Make a chart. Talk about it. Text to text. Think of another story you know about an animal. What is that animal like? Words to know. Away. Call. Come. Every. Hear. Said. Target skill. Understanding characters. Tell more about characters. Target strategy. Summarize. Stop to tell important events as you read. Genre. A fable is a short story in which a character learns a lesson.